Your first runner-up is Elizabeth Medina.
Champagne and raise a toast to all of the queens who are fighting alone. Baby, you're not dancing on your own.
Can't live without me. You wanna, but you get na na na. Think it's funny, but honey, can't run the show on your own. I can feel my body shake. There's only so much I can take. I'll show you how.
Miss World Philippines USA Suzanne Perez is showing off that there's beauty in helping. Before the Taal volcano erupted this past weekend, she was already scheduled to visit the Philippines this week to bring donations to Chosen Children Village in Cavite as part of her queenly duties. But after the catastrophe, she's now serving an urgent need as well. She's been teaming up with local community members to collect masks, food, clothes, and toiletries that she'll personally deliver to some of the affected people.
It was huge urgency, especially since I'm going to Silang Cavite, which is where the orphanage is, and that is a place that was affected by the volcano. So it just, I feel like it was just my purpose to go to the Philippines at this time.
Can't live without me, you wanna, but you get na na na. Think it's funny, but honey, can't run the show on your own. I can feel my body shake, there's only so much I can take. I'll show you how a real queen behaves.
Queens on the throne.
space at a time. But queens are free to go wherever they like. You get too close, you'll get a royalty high. So breathe it in to feel alive.
It's up to you.